Hey, how are y'all doing? This is the beginning of the journey. I'm scared. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. Kamani is here with me.
$6?
$6 for parking. She finna come. $36 per day. Do people be parking here for a long time?
They can miss me with that bull.
Okay, well, we not finna do that. But, sorry about that. So this is just the beginning, y'all. I already said I was nervous.
Alright, we gotta find a parking spot.
I
can walk in there with you.
She's gonna walk in there with me. So this is day one. Flight in until 5.
What does that say?
Alternative fuel vehicle parking. But we got here at 2 o'clock in the morning a.m. I'm just kidding, it's not.
What does that say over here?
1:42. She panicking more than me.
I don't know what
like she never been out of the country before.
What is this thing? Hey,
just park on the third floor.
Does it say park on the third floor?
I don't know what it say.
Khayla, I need your help.
I'm talking to my people.
What are these cars?
We'll be back. That was under 50. Ooh, child, look at that.
Hey, bring me back a gift.
You stupid. Or maybe I'm stupid.
Yeah.
Basically. So you can't come with me past this point?
Not the TSA point. I'm going to take you to TSA.
Dang, they going to light trample you or something? This is my first time. I'm mama for real.
You are mama.
Well, like it's her first time. Ooh, it was 48,
What? Oh, did you? Nah, I guess you are out there for a while.
They must be throwing
it. It's gonna be getting E4.
And that's why you have the hard suitcase. That's really good. Thank you. One stop. Where you going?
Just got off the flight, y'all. With Sierra. So, we are in Lima and we're about to head to the hotel. Oh, hey! Look at the boys going. So, yeah, we're about to head to the hotel. It's late, probably around 1 o'clock to 12 o'clock over here. It's fun, it's interesting so far. I'll see y'all again when we get to the hotel.
We made it, y'all. We here. I'm about to go to bed. That's why I look like this. This is where we live in. This is what we doing. Y'all gonna see more in the morning when I'm not sleepy. It's like 3 o'clock in the morning. Good night. It's day two and we're up. What time is it? Girl, 9:37, and we about to go tour the country. I mean, the country, the city. This is our view. It's very foggy outside. It's like I don't know what the weather is today. It says 65, say 72. This look 43 degrees outside. So I don't know how I feel about it, but when I get out there, I'm gonna let y'all know what's up. We're just in the hotel room right now, not sure if we want to go down. So yeah, and the journey begins. We are in the city center. Nessie is here. Nessie, hey. It's so pretty. I wish it did like a different thing. But
okay. Just in this area, we have more than 80 churches. Okay? So This church belongs to the Mercedarians order. They have different religious orders.
Hey y'all, back in the hotel after a long day one of walking and all that, this and the other. Day's not over though. We got a dinner to go eat some ceviche. I don't know what that is. Do you know what that is? Girl, we don't know yet. We'll see. And then I went to the store because you know I had to buy me all these little snacks because I didn't want no regular stuff. They got a little black lady on it. And then look, this trolley is a salamander though. That's so cute. Oh, it's not sour gecko. My bad. I'm about to try every single one of these, see what they taste like, see what I like, and everything. I got the little corn nuts. Y'all know corn nuts.
It's at everybody's apartment.
You have you?
Yeah.
God, they got this window open.
I'm on a rooftop.
This is too. This got two numerals.
Hey, mommy. Take
care of mommy.
We should be getting ready for dinner, but this is what we doing, y'all.
You can spit acid on him if you want to.
Hi everybody, we're at the Inca Market. Yeah, in PERU. This is our last day in Lima, you guys. Woo! In the Inca Market, apparently. I don't know who it is, but hey, look, our millennial. I've been in PERU. It was very fun.
It was
very fun. Went to swim. Yay! We did it. We served. We did it. How y'all like it?
I did bring out half time.
Oh my gosh, that was a great house. So bad. This bodysuit is so tight. And I just feel like the world is tumbling. You're just kidding. Nah, but that was so cool, guys.
Y'all, we're in a taxi.
Sierra, we're in a taxi. What's going on? Oh my gosh, went surfing and we got beat up.
Our hair is
severed. Into the sky. All the way in PERU, y'all.
White chick thing.
What's it called?
Yeah, white chick.
You can spit acid on him if you want to. Machu Picchu, you guys. It's right here. Say hi, y'all.
Hi. I'm on one of the wonders of the world, guys.
Insane.
Insane.
Unreal.
Right.
You know, chopping out the bando, 15 to G.
You got cocoa.
Don't even touch it.
Jake, can you take a picture?
Don't even look at it. Yeah.
Do you want
myself?
Yeah.
Alright.
That's Kelsey, yeah. Guys.
Yes. Breaking the rules, you know.
Good job. This is the point of no return.
Good job, guys.
How you feeling, Sierra?
Feeling great, on top of the world.
Literally. We're literally on top of the world. We're in between the goddess mountains and everything.
Whoa. What the fuck? That Kelsey's coming in.
Right.
Wait, her what?
What if I dropped my phone accidentally?
Girl.
Cheers.
First free day and I'm out here working on these vlogs. But I love y'all and I'm doing this. I got to sleep in today. Hold on, let me pause my loud. So I got to sleep in today. I was so happy because we was waking up at 6 o'clock every morning. And honestly, we finna be waking up at 6 o'clock in the morning for the rest of the time that I'm gonna be here. Cause we gonna wake up and go to company visits. I think we going somewhere. We're doing some kind of excursion or something. And then we gotta go to Santiago and we gotta kind of figure out classes and stuff like that. Like, classes start at 8:30, so this is literally gonna be my only day to be free and just feel like I'm on top of the world, which I do. And I'm about to miss breakfast because breakfast is definitely at 10. It's at 10:30 and it's 10:06 and I look like this. I don't really care. They're finna send me in my bonnet. No, they not. Bye, y'all. No gracias. All right, y'all, we are in La Plaza de Armas. Woo. Yeah, I know, this is so awkward. All my little vlog videos are so awkward. Hey. But y'all already know what's going on. I don't know what we finna do next. I hope it's food. Is it food?
Yes.
Okay, because I'm hungry. So hungry. All right, guys. Y'all, I died while being in South America. My stomach was hurting. I threw up yesterday. I don't know what's going on. I don't know why it had to happen to me. So, I'm gonna just let y'all know I'm back. I don't know if I'm better, but I'm back. Oh, I still feel bad. But we in here. We in this guy. Yo, from the UGA all the way to Santiago. Here we go. We know where we go. Fly goes. I know. This shit is crazy. They got me doing. But I'm here, and I don't know when the next time I'm gonna be here again. But I don't even know if I told y'all I was sick, but at one point I was sick. I'm ready to go home. Are you ready to go home?
I was ready to go home.
My sister.
But we're having a good time. Let me tell y'all real quick. Hold on. I haven't had a good meal since I've gotten here. Let me tell you how chubby my face used to be. I used to have a little tummy. Now I'm skinny. I'm ready for bikini season. All of that and then some. But now, in the course of me not vlogging, I haven't been eating. So I have no vlogs, but I do have like boomerangs that I'm gonna insert into the video.
Who watches these?
I'm sick as hell. Stop.
Let me show you Khayla's face this entire trip.
All right, guys. I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Yes, the best company visit. This is the second to the last day in Chile. And you know what?
People need to learn to pick their trash up.
Are you vlogging? Hey, what's up? I'm John.
You haven't been in your
vlog. So yeah, last company visit.
Were you vlogging?
So quick vlog. Hey vlog, how's it going? Last day of classes. Classes start at 8:30. It's 8:30. Are we in class? No. We got a presentation today, so I had to look like a person that presents. So, you know, I don't know how it's gonna go. We finna walk into Spanish or whatever. He finna be like, Lucas finna be like, he don't complain. He don't complain. But we finna get a doc on our professionalism points. I don't know why I'm telling y'all this. I don't make nothing to y'all. Y'all don't care. But it's so sad. Today is our last day of class, the highly anticipated day, and I'm not sad about it. Okay, so what we finna do? Okay, I'm out of breath.
I'm glad I realized this because otherwise I'd be done here.
Homebound.
Finally.